Long bindweed flowers, tremulous as love, fills my heart with honey. The dragonflies above are walking, darting, perching past upon a bindweed stem. And somehow they persist and live, yet no one cares for them. Bindweed seeks to choke the nettle out of spite. It fills a humming shadow, played with flowers ghostly white, and sends a tendril on a quest for stems that are not there. That is why it cannot help curling into hold, though it is long and lithe. It looks for something to unfold, and all it does is writhe, or lovingly it chokes itself on what it has not got, by gyring on and grasping air and ending in a knot. I stop with nowhere left to twist. I've strangled everything I am, and yet I still exist. The dragonflies will perch on me when the glade is lighter, but noontide has no remedy. The knot grows ever tighter. Thank you.